We started jamming throughout like 2017. We met at university. I was the only one who finished it.
From the first jam we had, I was just like, yeah, we kind of could communicate musically in a way that I couldn't with other bands that I've been in.
So I guess what really binds us is we just want to write music that's different, that no one else is writing. We don't take inspiration. We're not saying, all right, we're an indie band. We are
Moby, Dickless.